with fake dudes wearing fake truths. I just talked to 2 Chainz and he said true. I feel like MJ, I'm in his shoes. I'm talking Monta Jordan, this is how we do. Some nigga hitting and I lay low. These niggas ask why to get the drain, oh. She ain't really bad, she a photo thot. I shall hire this bitch, she so damn good at Photoshop. The Lexi Pro got me jazzy, then a heart attack. I think they finally think they get me where they want me at. I got 700 emails in my inbox. What that mean? I ain't calling nobody back.
Like I don't know nobody. Ooh, like I don't know nobody. Like I don't know nobody. Like I don't know nobody. I guess I don't.
Oh, you mad, huh? Oh, you mad, huh? Ooh, oh, you mad. Oh, you mad,
I've been catching too many stairs this evening. God fearing, but God knows I'm on the road. At the Louvre in Paris, still be on the block like a corner store. Ain't my fault, you ain't the man. Made a plan, man. They sleeping on me like long flights. I pop a Zan on the way to France. Paparazzi like, oh, that's him. Hold that gin, let's get faded. Drinking like it's no tomorrow. What's today? I'm in the matrix. Hater, please let me live my life. Swear to God, I'ma try to do right. But if she bad, I might hit a bitch in the elevator like Ray Rice. Ooh, y'all pay the price, I pay the difference. It's just different. Save money, ain't nothing different. Gunshots and jumping fences.
What's up, guys? You know who it is. Your boy Captain Spacey back at it with another Money Play video for you. As you guys saw in the intro, you know I got a special glitchy money play for you guys today. I just figured this glitchy play out last night, basically, and it's just all around glitchy, as you guys saw in the intro. Straight up money, it's gonna kill your opponent. But we're gonna be out of the shotgun split close formation. We're gonna be talking about X drag. This is gonna be out of the Indianapolis Colts playbook. But like I said, this play is all around money, all around a glitch play. It's going to destroy your opponent anytime, and you're just going to be able to piss them off. And yeah, it's going to be basically that easy. Now, there's only going to be one hot route you need to do, and that's going to be to put the tight end on a wheel route. How you do that is hit Y, RB, and up on the right thumbstick, or triangle R1 and up on the right thumbstick on PlayStation. Then what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to motion the tight end out to the right. And that's basically all you're going to do. You don't want to motion him out every time, but I'll show you guys when and when not to motion him and why you want to motion him out. But basically, that's what it's going to look like. Your first route is going to be this X route right here in the wide receiver drag. Now, he's going to be a glitch drag route. Basically, he's going to be getting a speed boost, and he's going to be able to beat man or zone coverage either way. And look at the blocks. Look how fast he is because he gets the speed boost. You don't even have to juke anyone. He just goes right through. It gets up the field so easily for the most part. And it's just that simple. And like I said, whether it's man or zone, unless they use a cover, he's open 99% of the time. Now, right here is if you don't motion your tight end. Whether you motion your tight end or you don't motion your tight end, it will have no effect on the drag route. So if you do want to not motion, I know because people don't like to give their play away. And if you motion your play, motion the guy too much, your opponent's going to know exactly what play you're calling. But let's go ahead and look at the tight end now right here. This is if you don't motion him. You can hit him early right there in zone coverage. This one's not going to be able to beat man coverage, but he will be able to destroy zone coverage pretty much every single time. Look at that. You can wait a little bit longer and hit him in a mid-range zone, and then you can wait even longer than him in the back of the end zone. But like I said, whether you don't have to always motion the tight end out. I know because, like I said, you don't want to give your opponent, you don't want to let them know what play you're running when you motion. But look at what happens if you motion your tight end. It's not going to change any difference against the zone. He's still going to get to the sideline. He's still going to destroy zone coverage. So like I said, whether they guard one or the other, one of them is going to be wide open, whether it's the RB or the X route. This is going to be absolute money. But look at the RB route against zone, just wide open. But the reason why you want to motion the RB route is basically because he will be able to destroy man coverage if you motion him. When you motion RB, he will be able to beat man coverage. If you do not motion him, he will not be able to beat man coverage. So if you sense it's man coverage or you think your opponent's running man coverage, boom, go ahead and motion your tight end out because he will be able to destroy man coverage, as you see right here. It's so easy, but it's just such a glitch. But let's go ahead and look at the B route. Whether you motion the tight end or not, just like the drag route, has no change or no effect on the B route. Doesn't make a difference. But all you're going to want to do is look for him deep down the middle. He's going to be able to separate the zones, basically. He's also going to be able to beat man coverage as well. But look at him just right across the middle, just being able to separate the zone. But like I said, the B-route is going to be an insane glitch route. Basically, anytime they press coverage, all you're going to want to do is motion the B-route out two steps to the right and then say hike and look what happens. Boom, as you guys saw in the intro. Anytime it's press coverage, take the B-route, motion him out about two steps to the right, say hike, and look at how gone he is. They will not be able to press you. Your opponent will stop pressing you for the rest of the game. It's that easy. I mean, look at him. Just motion him out to the right and boom. He's just gone. He just gets that speed boost. He is just out of there. This play is just all around glitch. Like I said, that's already three glitch routes you already have. Now we're going to look at the Y route. Basically, he can beat man coverage occasionally. What you're going to want to do is hit him early. Basically, just hit the Y route right off the bat like this, and that's what you're going to want to do. I don't really use A or Y very much because the other routes are always open, so that's why I'm really not going to talk about the rest. But like I said, that B route, anytime they press coverage, go ahead and motion B out like two steps to the right and say hike, and he is just gone. Like I said, absolute glitch. His entire play is a freaking glitch. Just going to destroy your opponent, piss them off, and just all day. But as always, guys, it is your boy, Captain Spacey. I hope you guys like the video, like the tip. Please like, comment, and subscribe. As always, feel free to leave any feedback you guys have. Anytime they press coverage, don't forget to make them pay, guys. It's that easy. And thanks so much for watching, guys.